Hi, my name is Khosi Arno and I play Figile in Blood and Water.
Hi, my name is Arno Greef and I play Chris on Blood and Water. And today we're playing Talk That Talk, where we take slang terms and we try and describe what they actually mean.
Yep.
It's your friend, it's your, but you have to say it in that accent. My butt.
Butt.
My butt.
My butt.
Four ways in, no ways out. My butt.
Doesn't it mean not for real? Like...
Oh, like pretending?
Yeah. Play.
We play, okay.
Like we're friends for play.
I haven't been 8 years old for a long time, yeah. Play. Pretending.
Yeah. Hong Kong.
You can take that one.
Why?
Because I'm not really sure.
Hong Kong means something that's fake. Like...
As if to say it was...
Like it's like fake.
You,
like
you bought it at the China market.
Yeah, like yo, those shoes are Hong Kong, eh?
Do you have those?
Next. Your family name or surname? Or like in African cultures, like clan names? Family bars, you know?
Yeah, it feels like we don't know a lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, I need to stop playing around here. Khosi is getting everything right.
I told you, man.
I think it's because I'm just trying to look cool in front of my friends. Okay. What do you have this morning, Khosi?
This morning?
Yeah.
I have a very clear head.
And if you did not have a clear head, what would you have?
I'd have a bubble eyes.
And why would you have, what were you doing last night that caused you? You were getting lit.
Dude.
Getting lit.
Litty.
Hey.
So a bubble ice is basically a hangover.
Yeah. When you've been clapping it last night, you had some brewskis, some beers.
Yeah.
Maybe some tequila. And you didn't drink enough water. Now, today, you have?
Bubble ice.
Drink water, kids.
Stay hydrated. Cow chats.
Cow chat. I don't know.
Hey, cow chats.
Oh, you know. Oh,
I know,
okay,
Khosi.
What you brewing?
Cow chats. I've never used it before, but cow chats means lobola negotiations, which are.
Now you need to explain the whole thing. Now
yeah.
Sit down, kids. Settle in. Here we
yeah,
go.
Yeah, so you know, your families, they sit down, talk about cows.
No, you know.
They have cow chats.
If I want to marry Khosi,
yeah.
Then I need to pay Labol. I need to pay her family some money to have the privilege of marrying her.
Yeah. Njayam. You take it.
No, I don't know. Njayam.
You know it. You know it.
I promise you I don't know that.
Njayam.
Njayam.
You're sure Njayam.
Huh? What? I feel like you're trying to tell me something, but I have no idea what you're saying.
Njayam, man.
Njayam.
Njayam.
We can keep doing this, but I still don't know what it means. What is
like my homeboy, my dog.
Okay, it's like the Zulu boot.
Yeah. Kava.
Tell me.
Kava.
Okay.
Kava is look at your cover this boot.
Oh,
Betties.
They brought all my vibes
Dude.
In here. Your Betties are when you go out with your boots to the club, then you're looking for girls. Khosi is a Betty. When you're out in Betty. The wild, you'll see her walking and you're like, yo, that Betty is, I fucks with that Betty.